Hey guys, my name is Carly McGregor and I'm a sophomore at the University of Central Florida. I'm currently pursuing a bachelor's degree in business management. In the future, I look forward to getting my master's in higher education.
The Bright Futures Scholarship has been my family's saving grace. My dad passed away just before I started school, which meant my mom had to support two college students on her own.
I distinctly remember the joy that I felt when I found out that I qualified for the Bright Futures Scholarship.
I was so proud to call my mom and tell her that I did it. That moment will forever resonate with me.
Earning this scholarship has been invaluable to my family. Without Bright Futures, I would have a large amount of student debt and might not even be able to attend college.
It's also brought relief to my mother and given her renewed hope for my future.
My drive to succeed comes from the love that I have for my family.
I want to find a career that fulfills my need to be there for others. No matter what path I choose, I know that I have so much to look forward to.
I just want to thank the Florida Lottery for everything that they've done for me and all the students in Florida.